Bagaimana kerajaan kita belanja duit kita? Dan untuk tahun ini merupakan tahun ke-15 kita berhutang. Dan tentunya banyaklah agak hangat. Siapa-siapa yang nak mai dekat parlimen untuk mendengar, saya ada kuota 5 orang. Kalau hari yang baik, kalau ada kosong, 10 orang. Jadi bagi tahu, insyaAllah kita boleh berikan laluan dapat tengok sendiri lintas langsung. Maklumlah kadang-kadang bila kami bangun dekat parlimen nak bercak tak keluar TV. Jadi kadang-kadang inilah peluang untuk mendapat melihat sendiri tentang track record. Jadi ibu-ibu, ayah-ayah sekalian, saya sebenarnya alhamdulillah setelah berbincang dengan beberapa kawan-kawan khusus di Selangor, kawan-kawan di Selangor ada adun-adun yang memberikan sedikit sebanyak bantuan termasuklah hamba-hamba Allah di sekitar lembah pantai, maka saya kutip simpan untuk dikhaskan bagi kawasan Departemen Mutiara dan Permata. Maklumlah kalau ahli parlimen membangkang di Kuala Lumpur, kita tak punya dana RM2 juta. Dia disalurkan terus kepada wakil kerajaan pusat. Tapi alhamdulillah kita banyak hamba-hamba Allah yang membantu. Jadi kali ini saya terima kasih kerana diberikan ruang, kita berikan sumbangan. Dan yang saya fikir di sini, mesej yang paling utama, walaupun setiap bulan staf-staf saya tahu kita sentiasa mengalami defisit. Suami bantulah tampung dan guna elang untuk mengerjakan tugas-tugasan di lembah pantai. Tapi yang saya ingat satu, pesanan dalam hadis Rasulullah SAW menyatakan, siapa yang memberi, siapa yang mengantara, siapa yang menerima rasuah itu dilaknat oleh Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala.
Well, you know, firstly, I always say it's a blessing that in some way we're not given or we don't get access to the allocation fund, constituency allocation fund, which is about RM2 million per year for Lembah Pantai. So it goes to the ruling federal government, the Barisan Nasional party component here. So I think we have support, a lot of Malaysians, a lot of people in Lembah Pantai, a lot of contributions from friends who are really concerned, especially in the spirit of Ramadan, to give those who are needy, in need of this assistance, the less privileged. And I do this not just for the Muslims, but also for Tanglong. Yesterday we had an event in Sri Sentosa, also assistance for those who I need. Similarly for Deepavali, God willing, because our plan is to create a culture of assistance. I don't necessarily see it as subsidies per se, but in the spirit of Ramadan, you always try to assist those who are less fortunate. And we do this every year without fail. It's just that it's been difficult to get a place, especially where the Permata and Mutiara. So I'm very thankful to the Joint Management Body for giving me the room to do so. Because again, at the end of the day, I keep reiterating, it's not my money, it's the money by those who contributed, and it's what we should do to assist one another. The role of an MP is not to give money, the role of an MP is to facilitate work. But of course, during certain occasions, I think it's really nice to just bring the community together and to assist those who are less fortunate.